A car bomb at a crowded market in northern Baghdad has killed at least 64 people and wounded 87 others. Iraqi police say the device exploded in the Shia district of Sadr City during the morning rush hour. The militant Islamic group ISIL says it carried out the attack, which targeted Shia militiamen. However, many of the victims were women and children, officials say. Several people are said to be in a critical condition.